on the top of my hostel, and there's a beautiful sunset gonna happen right there on the rivers of Kanja. I've got my food, and here we're gonna see the Ganga Aarti's preparations.
कोई कारण है बुलाए हैं हमें इधर
तिलक लगाने के लिए बुलाए हैं
हंस रहे हैं अब हंसे हैं
अब क्या है जो यहाँ से गुजरता है हमारे सामने से हम सभी को बुलाते हैं आओ तिलक लगा लो तिलक लगाइए इच्छा हो तो दीजिए नहीं तो जाइए आनंद लीजिए
अभी हम हैं बोट में तीन महापुरुष के साथ
कैसे हैं सब लोग
बहुत बहुत अच्छे
करेंगे एक दो तीन हर हर महादेव
द बोट इज ऑलमोस्ट फुल वी गोना सी द आरती एंड देन मूव ऑन टू द गंगा रिवर
देयर आर प्लेंटी ऑफ घाट्स एंड वी गॉट टू on the boat for about 10 minutes ride that costs about 100 rupees per head so Ganga Aarti right behind there about to start in another 15 minutes and we're gonna catch that
Good morning, and now we are heading off into Madanpura. And I was just advised by this dear man how to find these places where they do binai. We're gonna go into Madanpura, and they do binai. It's called the hand looms of the Banaras saris. Let's go down. So we have been advised that the area has been moved out from Madanpura to Bajardiha. So this was the traditional place out here. Now let's move down to the new one. Gonna catch an auto, obviously sharing because that's as cheap as 10 rupees. Let's move on to there. Shao Madanpura. We are going to the area of Madanpura. Let's have a look at it. The auto, let's go check out the looms of the famous Banarasi saris in the city of Varanasi. So we have reached the place called Bajardiha. I'm here with a new friend, apka naam? Alam ji, salam alaikum. He's gonna take us through there. I'm gonna show us some hand looms, the traditional way of making saris. Hey, Alam ji! He also works in the saris. So really nice to meet him. And let's just see what are these hand looms famous for in Banaras. We are with Mr. Alam at his factory. All original work and it's all done by hand. So let's go have a look. One of the most famous things of Banaras, weaving of saris by hand. Takes about 15 days to make one sari.
Is this your clothes?
Yes, sir.
And it can cost you anywhere between $250 to $350 or even more.
Bahut bahut shukriya. Bye bye.
Thank you.
There you go.
That was done by hand.
Let's just walk around and just see how is this neighborhood like.
So we are entering into another one. All he says is it's gonna take like almost 3 months to make that sari and they do not get paid enough at all and they work really hard behind it almost 8 to 12 hours every day so that that one sari is ready this is the beauty of Banaras or the pain of Banaras all right we are here at one of the machines let's walk further assalamu alaikum sab khairiyat कहाँ खेलो तो आओ ओह हेलो हाय ये वाला किसका है यार बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ द टाउन यू डोंट सी डॉग बट यू सी गोट्स यस Hello there. And there. And there.
Me.
Da. Me.
We hear a lot of noises in this neighborhood because there are more than thousands of weaving machines here. And let's look at one of the machine ones.
So I leave the weaving zone now. We are heading down to the market where they sell, where we'll get to see the finished products and the real prices of these beautiful sarees.
I'm gonna head off to a very famous lassi shop called the Blue Lassi Shop. So you can have a lassi here and you can leave your photographs right here. They're gonna be stuck here. Yes. This happens in the place called Blue Lassi Shop. And it's right next to the Manikarnika Ghat, which is next to, that's called the Burning Ghat. The streets are filled with all sari shops. We'll check them out.
The Nathu Sari Center. Right in the Kunj Gali with Mr. Nathu Bhaiya. कैसे हैं सर? नमस्कार. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. बताएंगे साड़ियों का भाव क्या होते हैं इधर?
यहाँ देखिए 1500 से लेके 50,000 तक साड़ियाँ
आती हैं. वाह, कुछ कुछ साड़ियाँ दिखाएंगे प्लीज. ये कितने की पड़ती है?
ये 2500.
कहाँ का जो रहने दो पास रहना.
कितने मीटर होती है लंबाई?
ये 6.5.
6.5 मीटर.
Let's check into the another shop, the beautiful sarees. कितने सालों से आपकी दुकान है?
60 साल पुराना अपना काम है.
60 साल. आपके दादाजी?
ग्रैंडफादर ने ही इसको एस्टेब्लिश किया था. वो ग्रैंडफादर.
कितने तक की आती है साड़ियाँ?
मेरे पास 500 से स्टार्ट है. हाँ, अब टू 50,000 रुपए तक.
बहुत बढ़िया सर. कितने की आती है ये?
ये आपको पड़ेगी 5,000.
So one of the etiquettes here in Banaras is to remove your shoes. Get off your shoes off.
नमस्कार.